Come bless the Lord, all you servants of the Lord, you that by night stand in the house of the Lord. Lift up your hands towards the sanctuary and bless the Lord who made heaven and earth, give you blessing out of Zion. Thus may the Almighty Lord, our God and Saviour, grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. For our help is in the name of this Lord, who made heaven and earth. As we come to the end of this day, we acknowledge our need of forgiveness as we say together, Most merciful God, we confess to you before the whole company of heaven and one another that we have sinned in thought, word and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ. Amen. With the confidence that our requests are answered, we say, before the ending of the day, Creator of the world, we pray that you with steadfast love would keep your watch around us while we sleep. But before we sleep, we want to hear from the Lord our God. And so we listen to his words in Luke chapter 1, verses 78 and 79, which say, God's gut-wrenching compassion for us calls forth from him a heavenly dawn, enlightening where darkness and death hold their sway, setting our feet on the road that leads to peace. Our personal worlds are often haunted by death's dark and dusky veil, yet such merely reflects cosmic reality outside of Christ. But where he is present, peace and solitude may be found, even though we take the painful path that leads us to our journey's end. Lord Jesus, we are so grateful for knowing you. For though we are so often besieged to the point of being overwhelmed by our circumstances, you bring refreshment on the journey and the secure promise of rest at its end. Abide with us, Lord Jesus, for the night is at hand, and the day is now past. As the night watch looks for the morning, so do we look for you, O Christ. So may the Lord our God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit bless us and watch over us. May the Lord make his face shine upon us and be gracious to us. May the Lord look kindly on us and give us his peace.